The retail value of all the coupons is approximately $2 million.
American shoppers save around $3 billion each year using coupons. Supreme coupon collector Missy has around 14,000 in her collection. And just look at what she's amassed.
My name's Missy and I love shopping with coupons. Couponing's not just, you know, grocery shopping for me, it's a way of life. I just get up every day and just try and make the most out of what God gives me.
My latest find is cat treats that paid me 60 cents a bag. Funny thing is, we don't own a cat.
Then why do you need... Oh, never mind. Missy collects up to 5,000 coupon inserts from the papers every week. Her collection is so big, she's knocked down a wall to make, wait for it, a coupon storage room.
I love my coupon room, and I'm able to store thousands upon thousands of inserts in there.
The room is about 4 feet tall, and it goes on forever. And I'm often asked where I receive all of my inserts from, and I simply have one answer, and that's from God.
This gift from above has enabled Missy to store up to $75,000 worth of shopping. That's almost 10,000 items for her family of 10.
Here, come. This is my daughter-in-law's favorite spot in the house. This is where I keep her favorite soda. We have over 300 bottles.
Missy's inventory also includes 800 jars of baby food, 200 tubes of cleaning wipes, and 1,200 packs of batteries.
We were able to purchase these noodles, and they paid us 21 cents for every two we took home. We brought home 1,000 of them. 600 went straight to a food bank.
Missy also coupons to support American soldiers working overseas.
I have a son that's in the military, and so it's very near and dear to our heart. So my family and I have sponsored several young men that are currently serving overseas, and I have a running total of what they like as far as the toothpaste they like and their favorite deodorants. So they don't just have to settle for what I have. I make sure that I get what they want.
We are going to see how much stuff we can fill up these buggies with, and we're going to see how much we'll have to donate at the end of the day. That's our goal.
So today, Missy is aiming to get double her usual shop and is heading to the supermarket with BFF Tammy and her accordion folder full of coupons.
Today's trip's going to be a great haul. It's going to be one of the best ones yet.
First thing on the list is some nighttime pain reliever. It's not just free, Missy's being paid to buy it. Gives me a headache just thinking about it.
Yay, there it is.
Yay!
And how many do we have?
112.
I think we should dump it.
Okay.
The pain reliever retails for $5.29, but the shop has it on sale at $1.99. With Missy's $2.50 coupon, each bottle she buys will make her 51 cents.
There we go. Well, we are going to make $51 on this, so we'll have $51 to spend somewhere else.
Girl, we are doing good.
Next up, the first item in daughter-in-law Linda's stockpile, detergent.
So we're going to need another buggy.
Yeah, I'm going to go get that.
All right.
We're starting our train.
So we're going to get 54 bottles. Let's go get some diapers.
Linda will be pleased. Now, what's the deal in the diaper department?
There is sales tax on this. We need to account for it on our calculation so we don't have to pay it at the end.
Why are we getting diapers? The twins are out of diapers, aren't they?
They're free. And so my grandson will be using those. I received in the mail a package that included a free coupon. So make sure you're signing up for everything you can online because you can get all kind of free coupons.
Missy picks up a few items to balance out some of the credit she's accumulated. Then it's off to the checkouts.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Doing fabulous. I'm very organized and methodical on how I do the checkout process. I put all my like items together.
I've never seen anybody buy this many laundry detergents.
We're at 913. Pre-tax. We're doing good.
Hold on a minute. There's big problems for Missy when the painkillers cause the till to stop scanning.
I can't scan any more of these items. Let me go talk to my manager and see what she wants me to do about it, and I'll be right back. It's not gonna let me do over 100.
Okay, well, let's go ahead and try and see if I can override this then.
'Cause that's gonna be a big negative.
Houston, we have a problem.
We certainly do. If Missy can't buy all 114 bottles of painkillers, she won't accumulate the savings she needs to get some free meat.
They have a limit on how many items that you can scan of one particular barcode. So what we're going to do is we're going to move all of those, the extra 14, over to a second transaction. And the things that we were getting with the overage, we'll just scoot that over too.
Problem solved. Missy saves the day.
Your total is $1,061.40.
Seeing the balance of over $1,000, you're like, oh my goodness, do I really have that many coupons to cover what I've put up there?
With a $1,000 total that she wants to pay under $10 for, Missy watches like a hawk, ensuring each coupon is scanned properly. There's no flies on our Missy.
It can be quite costly if you don't watch. Coupons stick together and you're not counting what's actually scanned.
The anticipation mounts as crowds gather to learn the grand total.
Here's my savings card.
And they watch again as the bill dramatically falls.
As you can see, her balance here on the total is negative $884. We actually owe her money.
How do you do that?
Coupons, that's how. But the shop won't actually give customers money, so Missy can use her credit to buy non-couponed items, such as meat.
We're going to take care of the overage that we have here. What we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and pay for it with the meat.
You saved $1,064.42 today.
And the total is $2.62.
But there's more. Missy still has 14 bottles of painkillers that need scanning.
$1.91. With this order, you save $96.80.
Thank you. We spent $4.53, and we saved $1,161.22.
Please tell me you bounced.
After using her credit to buy her meat, the grand total of both Missy's transactions, which includes 54 bottles of detergent, 114 bottles of painkillers, and 4 bottles of non-dairy creamer, comes to $1,161.22. But with her coupons, Missy paid just $4.53.
I've never seen anybody save that much money before.
All right, gang, time to unload the car. Let's see what we got in our haul today.
Missy will add a lot of her haul to her own stockpile. Some will go to local charities, and she will give some to daughter-in-law Linda to start her stockpile.
And 8 of the freezer bags.
I'm a person that needs to be needed, and so I very much enjoy being able to provide for other folks.
A little start for my stock. Huh?
Yeah, you betcha. Knowing that they depend on me, you know, makes me feel good inside.